Mike Rozier rips off a big run against OU in his 1980 Heisman Trophy season, at 205 and one touchdown against the Sooners.